What's up, people of YouTube? I wanted to bring you guys this commentary that really has no topic. I'm just going to go ahead and fire some things out there. You guys are going to catch them. You guys are going to see what you like. You're going to keep them. You're going to throw everything else back at me in the comment section. All right, ready? Let's go. First things first. We're going to talk about this new DLC camo that came out. They're all alright, I guess, except for the booger camo, alright? Everybody's, oh, it's so amazing camo. I don't like it at all. Vondahar probably was sitting there, you know, with a cold, blew into his tissue, and he's like, we can make money off this. Just take his tissue, you know, throw it at the TV screen. It's like, make something of this. And you come out with this bullshit green camo, and everybody's like, oh my god, it's so awesome. Let me go get some 360 quick scope, no scopes with it. Oh god, oh my god. Anyway, second thing. Search and Destroy. If you don't play it, start playing it. Search and Destroy. It's a beautiful game mode. You go in there, you find out how many people slept with your mother. You learned so many different variations of nigga. You know, it's just awesome, dude. Anyway, third topic. Let's talk about just the complete bullshit in the game, dude. If you haven't thrown your controller at least through three walls and windows or some sort of objects, you're not doing it right, dude. I miss the days where I used to be a noob and didn't know how to play the game. Like, it was just so much funner, dude. Like, you worry about such less, and it's just an overall good time. Now you have to, like, try to have fun, and if you don't have fun, you're a bad kid. Shut up, you live in your mom's basement. It's like, how do you know all this accurate information about me? It's unbelievable. The other day, I go into a lobby, an 8-year-old is calling me a faggot, telling me to get a job, and the N-word, and I was just in disbelief. I was like, first, you know nothing about me. Second, you're 8 years old, go screw yourself. Third, who the hell do you think you are, you piece of shit? And then I backed out. Besides that, dude, just, it's fun, dude. It's fun. Just go on there, relieve some stress. You can say whatever the hell you want, because no one can say it, do anything about it, you know? What else are we going to talk about? I guess that's it, you know? Tune in next time. Cue dubstep music. Bring!